guys, it's me, Dragon5531 here, and today we're doing some more Pixelmon with really laggy stuff. So I got a TPU.
Hey, not even flying legs. If you want, to go, don't tell me yet. If you want to mantrace,
can you just let me?
I've gone way past them.
Can you go back to them?
A few minutes before I can make it. I am. But if each time you send me a teleport request, I get kicked off my Charizard and I just fell 50 feet from the air into the water.
Sorry! I didn't...
Dude, there's such a big ravine and it looks like a giant X from where I am.
Jeez, Frinish! Frinish can go on the ground!
Mm-hmm. But, dude, this... this shiny Charizard would totally suit you, I think, because of its color scheme. I know it's called Dragonfly.
What is it?
The shiny Charizard.
It would definitely suit me.
I'm just flying through a swamp now.
Okay.
I like how you don't have to teach a Pokemon fly.
Yeah.
I always hate that about the games. Oh, cool! Someone's built, like, an old structure. One that looks really old. You find some weird and cool things while you're traveling out here in the wild, especially in the swamp. That's when the real stuff happens.
Come on,
Pidgeot. You meet Shrek.
Jesus, this is laggy.
I haven't gone past it.
Dude, Jesus is laggy.
Not for me. I wish there was a mini map. I could really use a mini map like that. Dude, lower your render distance.
I've already only got it on 4.
Put it down to tiny 2. Tiny 2, tiny 2, tiny 2. Oh my god, that's such a cool base. It looks like Hogwarts and they've got a Lugia statue on the top.
I can hardly even see, though.
I know, but it's better than lagging like crazy.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna change...
This guy literally laid a quarry to the bottom of the earth.
Serious? Hey, dude.
Yeah, and he's found a mine shaft. I just flew straight down the quarry, flying up now. Wait, what's that? Is that...
Okay, geez, the lag.
Thing. It literally...
I'm gonna re-log, okay?
When you fly past a Pokemon that shouts explode, you kind of get the impression...
Yeah.
Hello.
Damn, I really like that intro thing with like Darkrai. Really like that.
Yeah. What's a Darkrai?
That thing on the intro screen of Minecraft now.
Ghost looking dark Pokemon.
Yep.
Oh, I love this. Oh, this is like some...
Your voice is so cutty-outy. Cuts out way too much. Your voice cuts out way too much, dude. Way too much.
Come on the beach. Oh, no, I remember. It's on this way. Yeah, I remember now.
Come on, load Minecraft.
Cross islands.
There we go. Frick, I have no render distance, man.
I didn't much. Oh my god. Dude, I feel so sorry for the guy that built...
Why?
He's built an eye out of glass and he had to clear out of water.
Ready?
Yeah, I just found it. I flew over it.
Dude, can you, can I TP you now? Like, are you there?
I'm kind of flying, trying to find out where I am. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna do slash home, and I'm gonna fly from
wait,
home.
Wait, dude, can I fly with
there.
You? Can I fly with you?
If you have a flying Pokemon, sure.
Yes, I do.
By the way, my home is pretty much at your home.
I have Pidgeot.
Okay, I'm just flying above your house right now.
Are you? Oh, yeah, I see. I only see your tail though. What the frick? Something? I just fell.
Follow the flame.
Wait, dude, I can't move.
Oh, lag. My Pokemon, I couldn't move, and then my Pokemon got pulled out from underneath me.
That happens to me. Like, I keep on falling.
That happens to me every now and again. Damn, it just started raining. Charizard, I'm sorry, but you're going to die.
The Charizard dies in the rain, doesn't he?
How come every...
So where are you, dude?
Tail goes out, it dies.
Dude, where are you?
They even said that in the anime. And yet Ash Ketchum's Charmander has been swimming.
That's just because...
Oh my god, what?
Where are you, dude? Where are you?
Someone's just got weird heads and placed them all over a beach.
Okay. I sent you.
It was this biome. I think.
Dude, I sent you TP request.
Not sure. Wait, give me a second. I found the spot. Give me a second. You can send me a TP request.
I'm pretty sure I already have. I'll do another one. TPA.
Yeah.
Billy 19. Okay.
Now, once we're here, we just gotta wait for one to spawn. You haven't teleported yet. That gives me the feeling that you
didn't mean to move. Okay, I'll do it again.
Success. Damn it! I can't re-accept it. Cause I'm here.
Okay.
Accept.
Send you a friend request.
Accept.
So not friend request.
Yeah, teleport.
Teleport yeah. Request.
Okay. Dude, that if we wait a bit, a pack should spawn soon.
Oh, friend.
They'll spawn like right here. And by the way, there's a cave underneath us. Just saying.
Really?
I saw lights under the water. I went down. I realized they were manta ray, and I just went inside the secret underwater cave.
Hey, dude, and what's here?
I saw a box I tore down there. What's what?
There's like an ore or something.
That's a water stone shard. Yeah, that's a water shard. If you get enough of a greater water stone, it goes the same with all of them. If you get fire shards, you can make a fire stone. And I know where fire shards and water shards are, so that's, yeah. If you right click a Pokemon with a stone, they evolve, if they're that type. So you can make Eevee evolve into anything, depending on what stone you have.
Oh, dude, that's so good. Hey, when are these guys gonna spawn? When are these guys gonna spawn?
Shouldn't be long. Just chill in this area. But just in case, I'm gonna go over
Dude, can I fly with you?
You don't wanna miss me if they spawn here, but sure.
Actually, no.
What's...
That's a large lag spike!
Slow pokes right here. What's that? Is that a polywag? What even? Oh, it's a blowfish.
When are they gonna spawn?
I'm just questioning my life with that Pokemon.
When are they gonna spawn? Hey, mommy, when are they gonna spawn?
Oh my god, that's literally a straight line going straight through the forest.
Serious?
Yeah, a line just cutting through the forest. And there's another beach with heads. I just found a Master Ball loot. Oh my god.
Yes, what?
Oh my god.
What?
It's a Master Ball loot. Okay, I got Focus Punch. You can sell TMs for like over $1,000.
Oh my goodness! I just found a family of...
Mantra?
These guys.
Are they manta ray?
No, they are not manta ray.
What are they? I'm coming. Are they
slow guys.
Oh, yeah. I flew past those. I'm just trying to find your location. I may need to TP. I literally just flew back to the mainland, but I like how we live on a set of islands. Dude, I should totally move my house over here.
You should, but then we're super far away from you.
Ding. Do you see that elegant landing?
Yeah, sure.
Dude, you should catch one of these. They're level 42, 44, level 44, two level. There's a small level 44, a big level 44, and a not level 42.
Whee!
Where'd you go? Oh, you're right up there. Do you want to know where that mark loot is?
Where?
Okay, let me just get on my Charizard. To the skies!
Where are you?
Do you see me? I'm flying up to your level.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, follow me. Just go through the...
Don't go out of my chunks! Don't go out of my chunks!
Go through the cut road. I think.
Ah, the lag!
I was dumb. Just follow the beach. Okay, I'm here. If you just follow the beach.
Oh, I found
go
you.
Through the cut forest.
What the frick?
I just saw you falling through the sky. But I've gotten really good at my Charizard. Okay.
I just fall straight off.
Tree hut here? That isn't actually claimed. That's where the master ball loot is, and they're super rare. And dude, someone wanted everyone to know, so look what they did to the beach. Just look what they did to the beach. By the way, your Pidgeot's right behind you.
Yeah, I know.
Look what they did to the beach so everyone would know that it was here if they flew over.
Are you just standing in midair?
Nope, but dude, look down. Look at the beach. Look down the beach.
What the?
Look what they did so everyone would know from the... But you see this treehouse over here?
Over where? Oh, yeah?
Right, yeah, that's where the master ball loot is, on the edge. I broke a few leaves to manage to make it there. Okay, I want to see if I can drop in. Damn it. I broke a few leaves and climbed in. What do you like to love heart water Pokemon? There's a love heart fish passing by. See if you can hook onto a vine. How come you can do it and I couldn't?
How do you do? Do you just break the master ball?
Right click it.
Whoa, I have...
I've got a
counter. Can I just keep on doing this?
No, but you can sell TMs for a lot.
I need to free up some space. I have only one slot, and that's for my arm.
Damn it, Master Ball, you're breaking my escape. What's out this way? Absolutely nothing trapping me. I'm a mean friend. Ah, damn it, I got trapped myself. Oh my god, what is that?
What happened?
I found some manta ray. A big one, a small one, and a medium one.
Can I have the big one?
Take your pick. Dude, come back to the beach. Do you see me?
Yes, I see you.
Right here in the water. They spawn in packs of at least three, I'm pretty sure. Drop down. They might attack. Like, they're kind of passive.
Where's the big one?
Right here. I'm looking at it. Right there. And then there's a tiny one over here. And he's like, ew. I kind of want to catch him just for bats. I'm almost positive you can ride him. They're a manta ray. Why wouldn't you be able to ride him, right?
Yeah, that's true.
I'll use my dive roll.
Break out.
Let it go.
Darn it, I have no...
That's the big one.
Frick.
Did your Pidgeot... I can just see your Pidgeot. Dude, there's a fully evolved starter right behind you. And you can ride all starters. So that's there.
Wait, can I catch it?
If you can manage, yeah. It's a fully evolved starter, probably like level 50.
I'm coming over to it. It's probably going to be like a level 100 or something.
I just threw my dive ball at that Mantray thing. And Mantine broke three. Not three. Come on. How about a great ball? Gotta like a great ball, man.
Come on, please get... Oh. Breaks out so easy, man.
I know. Well, do you have a Premier ball or something?
Nah.
I have a Premier ball. A hatch's egg, and it's a Jolteon. How can you hatch a Jolteon? I don't get it. I'm just watching it run through the water. Dude, I just saw your Pidgey disappear. Did it die?
Teleported to me.
Oh. I so thought it died, though.
Dude, honestly, that thing is uncatchable. Why on freaking earth do I have a button in my hand?
But that's a super powerful water starter, and it's fast, I think. Dude, Lapras, two Lapras.
I need to get a Lapras. They're my favorite water Pokemon. Lapras is my favorite water.
I caught dibs on the one on the right.
I was already going for the one on the left. Okay. I love Lapras, man.
I'm pretty cool with him, too.
I adore Lapras, man.
Mine's level 42, what about you?
Same. I cannot... It's Lapras who's not stopped moving. I'm wasting all of my Pokeballs.
I'm getting close to mine and it's picking up speed and trying to corner it. Come on, just hold still.
Hold still for the 5 seconds. What if...
Yeah, I threw an Ultra Ball at it, come on.
I don't...
Oh, like Lapras broke three, not three, where is it? It's right here. I'm gonna throw my Charizard at it.
Darn it.
Damn it. Throw it. Damn it, it turned. The shot of a lifetime. Damn it. The shot of a lifetime. Damn it. Two shoots.
I finally managed to get something onto... Darn it! It breaks out so easily!
I know! I want to beach mine. I'm trying to beach it. It's on the
beach! I got one!
Did you? Dude, mine's legit.
I got one!
Right now. Ultra Ball! Mine's trapped on the beach. Come on, Ultra Ball.
Where's Lapras? Hey, Lapster!
Right. Dragon Rage. Okay, Dragon Rage doesn't.
Oh,
really
dude!
Much. I fell asleep.
You're gonna be so jealous when you see why I'm flying. My Lapras literally flies. And I'm riding on its head. And I am riding on its head. Is that in any way weird? I am riding on its head.
Physics.
Oh, frick! This thing sinks to the bottom of the world so easily. Dude, look at me!
Dude. Like
I'm jumping! Whee!
I really want to get it.
Dude, ta-da!
No, Lapras, please!
Look at my Lapras!
It's gonna kill my Charizard. Now I won't be able to go anywhere.
Dude, your Charizard's right here. Can you see me?
Yeah, I can.
My Lapras is baiting with your Charizard.
Listen, if he kills my Charizard, that's it. I can't fly back. Come on, quick ball. Yeah, I captured Lapras with a quick ball. My Charizard's level 42 out of that. Okay, dude, I need to see him.
Do you like my Lapras? Oh wait, you can't see it.
Lapras really dope. It has like the exact same. I want a Snorlax. Snorlax is cool. Dude, he sinks, you're right.
And then he jumps so freaking high. Is Kyogre around or something? Oh my goodness! A Pokemon.
How do these things even float? Wait, can you breathe underwater? Dude, you can breathe underwater on these things.
Wait, we've got water breathing potions anyhow.
Do we?
Yeah, in your kit. Seriously, you threw yours away. And the fish.
Yeah, these aren't really that much of a speed improvement, ask me.
What?
These aren't really much of a speed improvement when we can just fly.
I sink, so...
I know, I wish they floated. Someone needs to fix this Lapras physics here. Come on, Lapras, go on land. You that just is more, dude, Lapras is made for land. I just realized that. Get put Lapras on land and run around. He's made for land.
I've managed to successfully just fly around in the middle of the water.
Dude, can you see me on that? I see you in there. Can you see me to your left?
Okay.
I'm the land Lapras man. See me?
So I've got a Lapras. Now I just need a Pokemon.
It looks so funny when you jump out of the water. Oh, my shoes look so retarded. Oh my god, it's so funny. See? They're made for land.
Frig, you always move around fast. I'll just leave my Lapras alone.
Which one they should battle some Pokemon?
No, let's both battle each other's Lapras.
Can I go heal my Charizard first? Like, let's go do it on our home island.
Okay. TP home?
Lapras. Wait, give me a second. I can't move my Lapras. Here we go. Lapras. Dude, you're crushing my Lapras. Come on. Yeah, my mind's not moving. Here we go.
Whee!
Lapras, let's go. To the skies!
My Lapras just ran away.
To the skies! I'm just pretending that my Lapras is meant to fly. Dude, Lapras actually is either out of the water or laying on the ground. That's all it is. I keep finding Pokalooped. What is my luck? Lapras.
I just found a great freaking...
As soon as
freaking...
I get a Gyarados or something, say goodbye to Lapras on the team.
No! Oh, come on! Oh, Sharpedo broke free. I'm trying to get a Sharpedo.
Where? Where? Sharpedo's like my guy.
No.
Where are you? Dude, could you please give me a chance? Sharpedo's like my other Pokemon. Oh, there you are. I see your Lapras. Or a Lapras.
Yeah, it doesn't mean it's my Lapras.
Please don't kill that Sharpedo, dude.
Can you see me?
Yeah, and I see the Sharpedo. Like, Sharpedo is my other Pokemon.
Yeah, you can have him.
Yay, if I can catch him.
Yeah. Trying to quick ball. Sharpedo! Is that my Lapras?
Pokeball, go! Come on, Pokeball, go! Dude, the guy's dying. Is he in a battle?
No.
I can't throw a Pokeball. Is he?
He's suffocating.
I can't attack him. Oh no. Pokeball. I need a quick ball.
Dude, do you have any, I just need something that I can ride around on land now.
The quick balls are perfect for Sharpedo, don't you think?
Sharpedo. It's not Sharpedo, it's Sharpedo.
Oh yeah. But he literally, no joke, is the fastest water Pokemon. It would make sense. Quick ball. Okay.
And I just gotta do some voting now.
You gotta get lined up. Oh, there's a female Basculin.
What difference are Basculins?
Basculins look so different if they're female and male. Damn it, I missed.
I'm gonna do a outro here.
Oh, I'm drowning. Dude, I'm so dead. I'm dead. I died. Dude, can you get close to the Sharpedo and let me TP?
Nah, dude, I don't know where it is.
Dude, just get near the where you last saw me. I need this dude. I need it.
Do I accept?
Okay, come on. Where is he?
Somewhere.
Okay. Last I saw him, he was over here.
And that's what's happened in this video. Very eventful video.
There's an Alolan Raticate here.
Cool. I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. And as always, see ya!